Hello to you all. There's a very big difference between belief and trust. Belief is that level whereby we believe in different things, and levels can be that I don't understand it, but I believe in it, or I even try to understand what's in it, but I don't enact because of my belief. While trust is my actions based on what I believe. Put your money where your mouth is. Let us see what actions you do according to your belief. So God is really trying us now between Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur. So we're believing in different things. We're accepting things out of fear, out of awe. Let's see how much of this stays with you because you really put your efforts in and you're going to stick with it. And it's going to last with you. The change of actions that you can show. And these are the words that Moses tells Yoshua ben Nun when he says, Chazak ve'imatz, al tera v'al techat. You must be very, very fortified and strengthen yourself within. Do not fear anything and anyone, because the Lord your God is with you. God bless you.